over 2 weeks now. There's no sign of him anywhere.